Akshay, question for you is, in any triangle ABC, prove that sine B plus C by 2 is equal to cos A by 2.
Ma'am, first we will use the identity of triangles that angle A plus angle B plus angle C equals to 180 degree.
Okay, if I am taking a triangle ABC, I have three angles, angle A, angle B and angle C, by angle sum property
of triangles.
Of triangle angle A plus angle B plus angle C is
180 degrees. By this we will get the equation that angle B plus angle C will be equal to 180 degree minus angle A.
Okay.
This will take as equation 1.
Okay.
Now we will put the value of equation 1 in the left hand side equation of the given.
Okay, so we have to show sine B plus C by 2 is cos A by 2. So
yes,
left hand side is sine B plus C by 2, which will be equal to sine
B plus 180 degree minus angle A by 2.
Minus angle A divided by 2, which is equal to sine
90 minus whole
angle A by 2.
Yes, ma'am. We will then use the equation of trigonometry
sine 90 minus theta
equals to cos theta.
Is equal to cos theta. So sine 90 degree minus angle A by 2
yes,
will
ma'am.
Be cos of angle A by 2.
Equals to cos. LHS equal to RHS.
This is cos A by 2, which is equal to right hand side.
Hence verified.
Good job.
Thank you.